Hey everyone, I am in Park Heights neighborhood of Baltimore, excuse me. And this is the inside of the house. It looks like they were trying to save it at one point, but then they gave up on it. I'm just gonna crawl off around here. Wow, just look at that. Really old. What's that one too? Isn't that something? There's Baltimore. Bye-bye. There's Baltimore. I wonder if this place is structural sound. Probably not. Hoping, I just don't know if I can get out. Get on. They get kind of territorial. Like Detroit, you could go to a 100-year-old abandoned house in Detroit and be just fine. The houses were a piece of shit. Oh well, this is interesting. There's a mirror there. It might have been the bathroom or something of another house. Yep. That's pretty cool. The wood doesn't feel too secure.
Yeah.
Bad, but she don't look too good either. Yeah. I'll pass. Holy fucking crap. Okay, let me get my light. We're definitely not going upstairs. Okay, this floor is rotted over here. So I have to be careful here. So I'm doing tippy toe steps. Wow, look at that. Jeez. Oh shit, man. Oh yeah, the floor is fixed. Holy shit, look at that. Unfortunate that some stuff is up there. But yeah, as you can see, the upstairs is definitely not safe. Yeah, this is a really old home, guys. Yeah, it's incredible. And stuff. That's crazy. Oh my god. It's unfortunate. And once again, it looks like at one point somebody was trying to do something with it. And they just gave up. Yeah. That's sad. Yep. I wonder when the last people went to. Yeah, you can see all the water collecting over here. So, yeah. Gosh, it's dripping. Yeah, that floor is rotted. There's no way I'm going up there.
Okay.
They both have for $2.
No.
You and them have $3 if you have that.
No.
Yeah, there's bugs everywhere. Can't go up there. Oh man, this floor's not very good. Damn. Oh, I was hoping I could get more. out of this, guys. But they got that sealed up. Which is weird because I've never seen that before. But they got it sealed. I was driving and I just happened to see this wide open, but unfortunately, some of you might recall this is the creepy alleyway with the garbage and the rat. Yeah, it stinks like fucking piss in here. Okay. Yeah, that's disgusting. Okay. The house that I went to, they sealed it, it looks like. The people that own the place probably saw the video of me going through it. Yeah, see, it's sealed now. Yeah. So it's a good thing I got in here when I did. Yeah, that's it. It's 100% sealed now. So it makes me think somebody probably saw this video.